Hey there, my awesome subscribers. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we're diving headfirst into a gripping topic that has been making waves across the tech world. Is AI spying on us? With the rise of AI and new technology, it's essential to understand how it's shaping the way companies and AI gather information about us, the consumers. Buckle up, because this roller coaster of a video is about to take you on an eye-opening journey full of captivating facts. The AI revolution. AI, a game changer that's reshaping industries worldwide, is undoubtedly awe-inspiring. But have you ever stopped to think about how AI learns about us, our habits, and our preferences? AI is like a sponge, absorbing data from all our digital interactions, from our Google searches to our social media activity. It uses this information to understand us better than we sometimes understand ourselves. It's incredible and kind of spooky at the same time. But how do companies get their hands on our personal data? Companies utilize clever data mining techniques and AI-powered algorithms to analyze the mountains of data we generate daily. This enables them to build extensive profiles of each of us, shaping our online experiences. The all-seeing social media. Social media, our digital playground where we share our lives and connect with friends. But hidden behind those cute cat videos and inspiring posts, AI is working tirelessly. Social media platforms rely heavily on AI algorithms to keep us hooked and engaged. They analyze our behaviors, likes, and dislikes to serve us tailored content and targeted ads. So, are they watching our every move? How does that impact our privacy? It's a delicate balance. While personalization enhances our experience, excessive data collection can lead to concerns about privacy and possible misuse of information. Retail's personalization game. Ever wondered why online shopping feels like a personalized experience? It's like they read our minds. That's the magic of AI-powered retail. E-commerce platforms analyze our purchase history, browsing habits, and preferences to recommend products we might love. That's impressive. But what happens to the data they gather? Companies store this data to refine their marketing strategies and create a seamless shopping experience. However, it raises questions about data security and customer consent, the watchful eyes of AI. Now, let's talk about AI presence in public spaces. From security cameras to facial recognition, AI is everywhere. But what does that mean for our privacy? AI-powered surveillance systems indeed help improve security in public spaces. However, they also raise concerns about potential abuse and misuse of this data. So, it's not just about catching criminals. It's about surveillance, too. It's vital to strike a balance between using AI for security and safeguarding our right to privacy. The perils of data breaches. With all this data floating around, there's a fear of data breaches. How safe are we from cyber attacks? Data breaches are an unfortunate reality. While AI enhances security, it also introduces new vulnerabilities that hackers exploit. That's a valid concern. How can we protect ourselves from these digital intruders? Staying proactive is key. Regularly updating passwords, enabling two-factor authentication, and being cautious with what we share online can significantly reduce risks. Empowering consumers. So, with all this knowledge, how can we take control of our data and ensure our privacy remains intact in the AI era? It all starts with being informed and proactive. We need to review privacy settings on our devices and social media platforms and be mindful of the data we share. Education is power. But do you think legislation is keeping up with the rapid advancements in technology? Legislation plays a crucial role in protecting consumer rights. As AI continues to evolve, regulations must evolve too, ensuring responsible AI use and safeguarding our privacy. So here is information you should never voluntarily give out without a valid reason. Financial information. This includes credit card numbers, bank account details, and other financial data. Never share these details openly online. Personal identification information. Avoid sharing personal details such as your full address, phone number, date of birth, or full name. Cybercriminals can use this information for malicious purposes. Private communication. Be cautious about sharing private messages, emails, or chats that may contain sensitive information. Travel plans. Sharing your travel plans publicly can make you vulnerable to burglary or stalking. Photos of official documents. Never share pictures of your driver's license, passport, or any other official documents that contain personal information. Authentication details. Information about security questions and answers used for account recovery should not be shared. Employment information. Refrain from sharing specifics about your workplace, job role, or colleagues, as it can be exploited for social engineering attacks. Geolocation data. Avoid sharing real-time location information, as it can be misused for stalking or to determine when your home might be vacant. Information about children. Protect the privacy of your children by not sharing their names, school details, or pictures online. Sensitive health information. Medical records, prescriptions, or health conditions should be kept private to avoid potential harm or discrimination. Social media account recovery information. Don't share details about the security questions and answers you use to recover your social media accounts. Third-party app permissions. Be cautious about granting excessive permissions to third-party apps, especially those that request access to personal information or social media accounts. Passwords and PINs. Never share your passwords, PINs, or any login credentials publicly or with anyone you don't trust explicitly. Use strong and unique passwords for different accounts. Remember that once information is shared online, it can be challenging to control its spread or completely remove it from the internet. Be mindful of what you post, even in private settings, as data breaches and leaks can happen. Always prioritize your privacy and security by being cautious about the information you share on social media or with companies. And the last but not least piece of information you should never give out under any circumstance.
Social Security number. This is a crucial piece of information used for identification, and sharing it can lead to identity theft and financial fraud.
Your Social Security number is a unique identifier used for various official purposes, such as tax reporting, credit checks, and government benefits. It is a key element in identity verification and can be used by cybercriminals for identity theft, financial fraud, and other malicious activities. Once your Social Security number falls into the wrong hands, it becomes significantly challenging to undo the damage and can have long-lasting consequences for your financial stability and personal life. Therefore, safeguarding your Social Security number should be a top priority to maintain your privacy and protect yourself from potential harm and financial losses. Avoid sharing your Social Security number publicly or with anyone who does not have a legitimate need for it, and be cautious when providing it to government agencies, financial institutions, or employers, ensuring they have proper security measures in place to protect your information. While all the information listed is sensitive and should not be given out indiscriminately, One piece of information that stands out as the most critical to protect is your Social Security number. There you have it, my incredible subscribers. The untold story of, is AI spying on us? We've explored how AI has seeped into every corner of our digital lives, transforming the way companies and technology cater to us. Knowledge is our armor, and by staying informed and vigilant, we can enjoy the wonders of AI while preserving our privacy. Thank you for joining me on this thrilling ride. If you found this video insightful, don't forget to hit that like button and share it with your friends. And of course, make sure to subscribe and ring the notification bell to stay updated with our latest videos.